Honda suggests that the vast majority of small dual sport bikes spend much of their life on the pavement. And maybe that's true, they do make for fantastic daily commuters. That doesn't mean their riders don't still dream of big adventures and dusty trails though. Dreams of rally flash through their mind at every glimpse over at rolling hills to nowhere, and we can't blame them for it. We all do it. There we are, standing on the pegs, a trailing backlit dust cloud shoved against a setting sun. All happening below a golden sky in some faraway land. That's the dream. And it's that sort of vision that comes to mind when you first look at Honda's newest on-road/off-road offerings, the CRF 250L and CRF 250L Rally. On board the Rally, you even feel it. One look at the Rally and you'll notice the most obvious differences over the L, those being the Dakar Rally-inspired bodywork and frame-mounted dash tower, with windscreen shape that's nearly identical to that of the Team Monster Energy Honda CRF 450 Rally bike. A creatively styled asymmetrical headlight, taller suspension, plastic skid plate, and standard black handguards round out the list of other significant differences over the standard model.